I defeat them, taking the building. Send it back up. Send it back up now.
That's when it's my favorite. It makes your eyes twinkle.
Does it now?
Half price if you buy two.
Wow. You again.
Is this your store?
No. My father's.
How much?
800 rupees, please.
800 rupees.
Okay, for you, 550.
Incredible. So, does your father usually leave you here alone?
No, he's away fighting the devils.
Oh. The Indian army called him up, did they?
No, he volunteered.
Really? Well, if it was my choice, I wouldn't leave you here alone. All right. That's 300...
Better deal. 400 rupees plus Ganesh.
You don't want this. It's broken, see?
You don't know the story? Ganesh fought Parashuram while standing guard at his father's door.
Yes, to defend the honor of his father, Shiva, and got his tusk hacked off for his troubles.
Interesting.
Anyway, it's not for sale. Right on time. Okay, look. 600 rupees. You can keep the change.
Hey, wait! Hey! You need the guy.
Oh? And what'll that cost me?
So, you're Ganesh. How much for it, really?
Not for sale.
Doctor, get up.
Excuse me.
What?
Don't get me wrong. Decent technique on the lift. But I'd like my Ganesh back, please.
Fine.
A for effort, kid.
People aren't allowed across the bridge. It's too dangerous.
Listen, kid. It's been really fun. You need to make yourself scarce.
I have a spare bed in the store. 300 rupees. Best deal in all of India.
Okay, no thanks. I need to get on this truck.
Bad idea. The rebels, they hurt people.
Listen. I need to help my friend, okay? Tell you what. When I get back, pizza's on me. Deal?
Deal.
Okay. Shit. Damn it.
Sir,
wait!
Sir,
oh,
please.
God.
My dad, we were in the ice cream and I can't find him. I can't get home without him.
It's okay. What happened?
He was standing over there. Wait, there he is.
Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Hey, hold on. What's your rash? How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Aravdazon.
I'm in the middle of something. Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Smoke. You're useless.
I can't sell it. I don't want it.
Shift ends in an hour. I need sleep.
You can sleep in the truck.
No.
Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
Moving out tonight. Can't wait.
Okay.
I'm tired of these people.
No. Asar says 1 week.
Another fucking shithole.
Great timing.
Remember the end goal, brother.
Yeah.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
Can't wait to join the real fight.
This place is a shithole.
Tired of these small operations. When do we take the fight to the diamond?
Makar says he needs more time to prepare.
The government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
It's been weeks. When do we move on?
Not until we fix this place. We must keep to the shadow. The army has eyes everywhere.
Holy shit. Right. Active. Water. Pink Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other... You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
Nowhere to run.
You're late, Fraser. I see you too.
Holy shit! Did you put the first...
What was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax? It took me weeks to track down Asov. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.